there is a war going on for your mind. Media mavens mount surgical strikes from trapper keeper collages and online magazine racks. Cover girl cutouts throw up pop-up ads infecting victims with silicone shrapnel. Worldwide passenger pigeons deployed paratroopers. Now it's raining pornography. Lovers take shelter. Post-production debutantes pursue you in NASCAR chariots. They construct ransom letters from biblical passages and bleed mascara into the holy water supplies. There is a war going on for your mind. Industry insiders slaying test tube babies to corporate crackheads. They flash logos and blast ghettos. Their embroidered neckties say, stop snitching.
Greetings, world. The following letter is from a mother to her son, written approximately 3 months before she died from cancer, and is completely opposite of the love mentioned to this son by his stepmother, for which there is a video on this channel dedicated to that letter. Dear Jeremiah, Jeremiah 29:13, Habakkuk 2:3. Couple of verses to help to keep you strong and to remember to never give up. I love you and believe 100% in you and what you are doing. Do not quit. Remember the vision of the computer room God gave to you and to me. He will make it happen. Keep the faith. Do not quit or doubt. Love you so much. Mom.
Kirk, stopping Skynet, Judgment Day, that's important. That's our life.
It's our mission. This is our life. If we stop caring about that, then we're lost.
The person I admire most is my mother, because she's a fighter who never gives up on what she believes in, and she never gives up on me. Obviously, I would be delighted to win the Blue Bonnet Pageant, but knowing my mother is proud of me means more than any crown.
He's beginning to believe.
Because I choose to.
That's what being a man's all about.
One chance with life is all you get. So pick your sides and place your bets. Cause you know we've been here before. One every time, let us keep it score. Still kicking, still alive. We built this to survive. Every day is a blessing.
Thank you.
stand up. We shall not be moved, except by a child with no socks and shoes. If you got more to give, then you've got to prove. Put your hands up, and I'll copy you. Stand up. We shall not be moved, except by a woman dying from a loss of food. If you've got more to give, then you've got to prove. Put your hands up, and I'll copy you. We still don't understand. Thunder with lightning flash back to when we didn't fund the dam. Didn't fund the dam levy? No wonder, man. Now a whole damn city's torn asunder, man. Underwater, but we still don't understand. We see hurricane spills overrun the land through gaps you couldn't fill with 100 tons of sand. No, we still don't understand. We've seen planes in the windows of buildings crumbled in. We've seen flames sending chills through London, and we've set planes to kill them, and some of them are children, but still we crumble in the building. Underfunded, but we still don't understand. Under God, but we kill like the son of Sam. But if you feel like I feel about the son of man, we will overcome. So stand up. We shall not be moved, except by a child with no socks and shoes. If you've got more to give, then you've got to prove. Put your hands up, and I'll copy you. Stand up. We shall not be moved, except by a woman dying from a loss of food. If you've got more to give, then you've got to prove. Put your hands up, and I'll copy you.